Happy Global Running Day. Roll the tape. Right, happy Global Running Day. Now, before I start running, I gotta pay attention to the little details. Left foot and ankle. In the boots, you know, I was able to do a little bit of work in the pool and in the gym, but it's just not the same being out of the boot. Like now there's freedom to really start to engage the muscles, the tendons, the ligaments, everything down there in that left leg. And this injury has just given me so much new perspective on taking care of myself and being proactive moving forward as I aspire to run very, very soon. And so far, the ZoomX foam is feeling the best. I must say, like I was walking around today in the Peg 35 Turbos, and it's just like that. It's that little extra cush with the ZoomX foam that is feeling very, very good. So that's what I was doing today. And in case you're wondering, that's right, June 5th, the day this publishes, is global. It's been designated Global Running Day. Frankly, I've never really celebrated or known about Global Running Day. I think it's an amazing idea. Literally every culture, every country around the world can celebrate this. And I'm gonna make a vlog, a video, maybe a video series at some point, making my case as to why I think everyone in the entire world, all 7 billion of us, should be runners. I've got a whole thesis and thought process behind that. So, and on this day, I do want to make a shout out to Damore Global Running on Strava. I don't usually promote this, but the link is down below. If you're on Strava and you want to connect with a lot of the people that comment down below, a lot of the people that watch these daily vlogs, we're on a Strava group and it's amazing. I think there's 1,400 runners now in that group. It's just amazing to see where people run, how people train, the different types of workouts that people like to do, and I'm learning truly a lot about you because I see your names on Strava and then I see them on YouTube and I make the connection and I'm like, oh yeah, this gentleman in southern Germany, in Bavaria, I see his comments there, and then I see he likes to run like 10 miles on Friday mornings, and I don't know, it's just an amazing tool. So anyway, Damore Global Running on Strava, you should join. And since it is Global Global Running Day, I thought it would be smart to update all of you on the running shoe scholarship idea that we created, I think, together, but somebody really pitched it in the comments and I think emailed me 3 months ago. And when that idea was pitched to me, so as you know, we do the live streaming, we do the running shoe giveaways where, oh my gosh, and look at this. This box just arrived today, I think from Minnesota, and I don't even know the name, but look at this box. Look at this. These are shoes for the next running shoe giveaway. We're talking nice, big, like size 12, size 13, I think. Big running shoes, Skechers, Salomon. I think there's four pairs in here. So we do the running shoe, and I believe, gosh, I have to do some, these are brand spanking new. Anyway, so we do the running shoe giveaways live here on the channel for people who really truly need help getting running shoes. But then I'll just say, like, the next step up is going to be the running shoe scholarship, where, listen, I get emails, not weekly, I'd say it's like 3 times a month, where I'll get an email from someone around the world just sharing their difficult situation about how they cannot go out and run because their shoes are just beat and they can't afford, like, listen, there's different situations around the world economically, politically, like, there's different culturally that create challenging moments for people that really truly love this sport and want to get out there and run and pursue their dreams or pursue health or pursue a Boston qualifier or pursue whatever the case may be, but literally their shoes are falling apart. And I've already shown you a couple photos from people, a gentleman in Slovenia who you know about already, that it's just like the worst running shoes basically I've ever seen. Therefore, the running shoe scholarship was pitched to me 3 months ago, and I wasn't ready yet to manage that. It just seemed a little overwhelming in the moment. But now, I believe we have a system set up where I can basically accept applications for running shoe scholarships. And then, okay, so what you're seeing on your screen is just a brief shot of the running shoe questionnaire that I will be sending out to people. It's about 20 questions right now that I have come up with, along with some help from a vlog fan out there. You know who you are. Thank you so much. And basically, people who need running shoes, like really need running shoes, they can email me, reach out to me, email, Facebook, Instagram, and basically I will send a link to this Google Doc, and you will fill out this questionnaire. You'll also be able to, you'll need to upload photos of your current running shoes, and then that'll put you into the system, into the database, because there's a lot coming in and it's just a lot to manage unless I stay organized. Then once you're in the database, it will be required that we'll need to hop on a phone call or a Skype call, basically just to get to know each other and to talk about your situation, talk about your passion for running, talk about your current running shoe situation, and then from that point we'll make a determination as to whether or not you will basically be selected to receive new running shoes. All right, so it's got to be organized, it's got to be a little bit of a process. I just can't go willy-nilly and give running shoes out to everybody, and it's no guarantee that you will be selected. I just got to say that up front because of the volume of emails that I'm receiving, but be patient, and who knows, as the channel continues to grow, I remember my commitment. I said this when we get to 100,000 subscribers. At 100,000 subscribers, I commit to you, if I buy a new pair of running shoes, you out there, somebody in need, somebody in the list of running shoe scholarships will get a brand new pair as well. For example, that's right, that is my commitment to you when we get to 100K. So anyway, that is the update on the running shoe scholarship. I'm very excited. I am now ready. So if you email me, just reach out to me. I will send you a link to this Google Doc. You'll need to fill it out. It's going to take a little bit of time to share about your situation, and then we will go from there with respect to a phone call. And oh yeah, the other reason I'm doing this is because I am getting also emails from some people who want to help. They want to buy running shoes for someone who really needs them, But, and then also people that donate their shoes to like running shoe stores, and then maybe these shoes are shipped to difficult situations in India or to Africa or wherever the case may be, but they don't really see the end result. So part of this process is I want to connect the running shoe donors to the running shoe recipients so that there can be real tangible evidence that, like we showed that gentleman in Slovenia getting those new running shoes on his feet, like that was so inspiring to see. Does that make sense? So it's a little bit of a process, but it's more tangible and more realistic for everyone involved, including this running YouTube family, to see how we can help each other on this Global Running Day. You hear? You're picking up what I'm putting down. I'm so excited. So reach out to me. I'll send you the link, and that is that. And one more quick update. The 5K training plans are coming along, but I'm not ready to start publishing the videos yet. So what we're doing, I'm making a series of basically new playlists on this channel for 5K training. One playlist for high schoolers who are getting ready for cross country, and then another playlist for beginner runners who are just getting off the couch, runners that are just like really just starting to get going. So the beginner 5K training plan, and the first playlist that I'm gonna focus on is for high school cross country runners, because I realize summer training for some of you has already started or maybe is about to start. Just so you know, I would, as if I was a coach, I'd probably have my runners start running in mid-June, maybe even the third week of June. So we're still early, so thank you for your patience. But now that the foot is starting to get better and I'm out of the boot, I can begin to think creatively, like, how can I make these running videos for all of you? And again, we will start with a high school 5K training plans first. So that's coming down the pike on this Global Running Day. Keyword is global. And the question of the day on this Global Running Day: how was your run today? How far did you run? Where did you run? What type of run did you do? Just let us know how you got out there to celebrate Global Running Day. All right, does that sound good? It was all in the studio today. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for helping others get out the door and celebrate this sport that we all love. All right, seek beauty, work hard, and love each other.